Hello. After deployed our contract and our marketplace, let's show how can edit this. This is name footer, sorry header, and this footer. This is name of files if you want to search. Okay, and this category page and this paragraph one, this part. Okay, and this part paragraph two, and here is paragraph two. And this three and this four and this category page and this create NFT page and this profile page. Okay, profile page and this NFT purchased and received. Okay, let's go here. How can it that? I think like if I want to change this, let's open a thing like Xcode. XD thing like Photoshop or Photoshop, any design editor to take colors I want. Okay, if I want to change, let's open thing like this. This is artboard. Okay, let's go here. If I want to change this background black to thing like this, okay, copy this. This is color I want to replace with this background dark. Okay, copy this. If I want to edit only footer, header, if I go component, we'll see footer, header. You can edit this page. If I go to pages, we'll see category pages, create NFTs, explore. Explore means the home. Okay, home have paragraph one, paragraph two, paragraph three, paragraph four. If I want to edit any one of this, but I want to change this global dark. Okay, I want to change this. This is black. Okay, one of, if I change only with my color I done, control S and refresh. Okay, this. Don't do only here, okay? Because there's a lot of editing, but the best thing, get this, open this in under VS Code, and copy this, Control V. We'll see all, use this colors. You can replace all and replace. And replace it. Take some time, it's compiling again. It's now edit any black color, will change it with this. Okay, you can edit everything you want like this. Okay, this is because our internet is how I think I have a problem. Okay, it's combined. The best thing is Control C and NPM run dev. Sorry, this is good because it's I changed there was more, but for example I want to edit foot header. Okay, header and the footer, let's go to header because it's have, if I go to here to return page, return this is all design. Okay, all design work with Next.js. Next.js, it's framework. Next.js was framework you should use with its React framework. Okay, and I use Tailwind CSS for styling. Okay, you should have some experience with to edit our design of it. Okay, if I go here, if I want to change this footer, to thing like, let's go here, I want to change, let's do thing like, let's copy this to, and add it here. I want to change this to thing like, more darker or more, I think, let's back, I will do thing, to be some beautiful, okay. But for your side, you should get this and need. I think it's good. I think it's good. Okay, let's get this color and go here and change this. Control F. Control S, sorry, it's edit. Okay, you also edit this footer same time. You can go to footer and also get this color, it's PG and Control S. It's editing. If you want to change anything like this, you can edit this here, like codes, stickiest. You can search for anything you can edit. If you want to edit this, Control S and go here, this and Control V, and it will be here. You can edit this page, paragraph one, okay? You can go to paragraph one from here. It's Explorer, it's here, paragraph one, and you will see this. This is, you can edit as you like. Remove things like discovery, we'll see this, it's removed. If you want to change anything, you can do it. If I want to go to category to edit also anything, it's okay. Okay, this is the way. Let's open this is all input when resell, like you see in the artwork. If you want to change this, if I go here, artwork preview, it's this page. You can edit colors and everything you want, or text or get, and we'll see data and everything here, okay? And also here it's page for logic, and this for design, it's separated, and everything is good. If you have any problem to find any part, how can edit, you can contact me with email or Telegram, okay? And I will help you. You can change also, this is if I go to, if you want to change anything like this image or this image, or go to create NFTs to change this image, go to all image, add public and add assets, revealing finder and open explorer, and we'll see assets. Let's close this. And we'll see here, this coin we use to this, you can replace it with your token logo, okay? With same name, and we'll need to edit. Save icon, and also is go to BNG. Add BNG will need logo dark and light, okay? This is two logos, logo dark and light. Because this, if I go to do this, we'll see this is light and this dark. Okay, we have two, it's okay. And also here, any image you want to do is, if I go here and open image in new tab, and we'll see this, it's assets, SVG, with name head.svg, as you like. You change this image with any image you want, but you can leave the image name as you like. But the first thing, you add your image as you like, but with the same name, okay? You can assets SVG, and we'll see head coin H. Let's see A P C D head SVG. It's head. Okay, and all things like this. Also, icon you can edit as you like, and everything. It's really easy to edit and change everything. It will be good. Okay, if anyone need anything, you can contact me. Thanks.